So today we're going to go over our throttle, how to do a OTA update, or also known as a wireless update. This would be your Android update for your operating system. So we're already in the X431 throttle IPK. So we're going to swipe. Going to go to the wireless update. You're going to hit it. And then right here, you can check for updates right here. This one's telling us that it's currently up to date. We're going to check for updates. And right here, it will tell you download and install. Ours is telling us that it's currently up to date. But this update you would need to do on a time-to-time basis. If you can't connect to Wi-Fi, you're having issues with the tablet battery or connectivity of some sort, don't forget to check that from time to time. It's not a regular thing that you have to check, and it's not included in your software update. Thank you for watching, and please keep watching for more launch videos to come at launchtechusa.com.